have captured a zone.
Fuck, Cobra, Viper. One guy. I know there's another one right around here. Fuck am I? Oh, he backed up. There's no fire, so I guess I'll go. He'll probably be dead before I get there. That's okay. I expect that to kill him. Like third or fourth helicopter coming.
L'artiglieria in posizione.
Most of the zones are taken by the enemy.
Did hear something.
Somebody, cover me.
There was a guy over there somewhere, so I'm coming. I gotta chase this guy. There's another one over there somewhere. I'm gonna go for the guy that damaged already though. This gun's up, I'll be fucking shocked. Shit, 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 shit. M19. Whew, that was close.
Awesome.
Oh, we got Bravo. Shit, didn't realize. What's up, OJ? All I can hear is this damn mouse driving behind me. Spitfire, can you play with me? If you're using what I'm using, you can join me. 8.0 Italy.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Bravo! Our victory is near.
Dead. Yeah. Can it be American? Nah. Won't work. It'll make my queue times go up. Ooh. Spicy. I had more than 5 kills, but apparently not. 5 kills, 2 assists, and a capture. That's pretty good. It's probably the guy I just killed in that T-34. Sucks to be him. Heat rounds are working out, man. All this lightly armored shit, just getting hull broke. It's nice. Great, Kadyusha, thank you for the follow. Two or three guys left alive.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
There's something right down here. The hell break. Heat is definitely the way to go with this. I'm liking the OF-40 now. I think it's alright. It's not amazing by any means, but it's not bad. Heat definitely seems to be the way to go, though, with all this stuff that's got no armor. Just hull break it. It's nice. Well, now we got 7 kills. Turn seems to be not as bouncy, as in it doesn't bounce shells, or it doesn't bounce. It doesn't really do either, I guess. I mean, gun is kind of bouncy. I do have American tanks, yes. Centauri or OF-40. They're about the same thing, really. They're both as fast, because, you know, Centauri is always slowed down by terrain. They have the same gun. But the OF-40 doesn't have hull brakes, so probably OF-40.